Greetings, I'm Heather Mizeur, and for the past 25 years, you have known me as a policy director in the U.S. Congress, a city council member, a state legislator, a small business owner, a farmer, and a candidate for governor. In 2017, I founded a nonprofit organization called Soul Force Politics. Our work is dedicated to healing and bridging the division in our politics, while teaching the ways to bring an ethic of love into our civic engagement. The mission of Soul Force Politics has prepared me for this unique moment in our history. The events of January 6th have forever changed us. Witnessing a treasonous insurrection against the citadel of our democracy, with the express encouragement of those bound by a constitutional oath to protect it, was an unforgivable betrayal. Andy Harris's actions on that day alone disqualify him to represent Maryland's 1st District. But since that act of domestic terrorism, unbecoming conduct has become his calling card. That very night, as our stunned nation began its healing process from this assault, Andy Harris got into a war of words on the House floor, attempting to pick a fistfight with a colleague who had differing views. Then, 1 week ago today, Harris was caught trying to carry a gun onto the floor of the U.S. Capitol. These behaviors have stirred within me a conviction that we must offer an alternative choice. The Eastern Shore, with its beautiful water, land, and wildlife, calls to us with an invitation to harmony, connection, and elevated spirit. It's my home, and I believe that the shore and every inch of this district deserves representation that reflects the very best qualities of who we are and where we come from. That is why today I am launching a campaign for Congress. I will work with you to spread a message of dignified, heart-centered, collaborative leadership, smart and innovative policy thinking, and inspired, connected communities undertaking the big challenges we face. I will need your help to raise the money to build the team, to spread our message, change our political culture, and win this campaign. I ask one thing of all who join me on this journey: that you bring your best self to this race. We are not running against someone. We are running for our dedication to a better tomorrow, for our desire to rise above the bitterness and to use the campaign itself as a healing balm for our weariness. We are running for a connection across the partisan divide, not just in theory, but in practice. We will embrace this challenge as an opportunity to grow, to shine our light, and to be brave. If this is what you have been looking for, you have found your people. Let us feed your fire, magnify your light. The world needs less political division and more unity consciousness, and she needs it now. May God bless us all on this journey, and I look forward to seeing you on the campaign trail.